Avenger plotting new course.
We have made a number of new discoveries, Commander.
That shit was longer than 12 days. What the fuck?
Commander, we still have the body of the recovered alien test subject in storage. I can begin an autopsy at any time. It could lead to critical breakthroughs in our own research and scientific development. This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker, is clearly a genetic relation to the other muton species we have encountered in the field. For reasons yet unknown, this particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, a thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we've encountered. As if the typical muton wasn't aggressive enough, this hulking beast seems dangerous even in death. I will be more than happy to dispose of it once I file my report.
Although it had been years since I conducted my last autopsy, I found the process return to me quite naturally. This subject was perhaps less intimidating because of its similarities to varying reptile species found naturally on Earth. Because of extensive cytogenetic modifications to the subject's chromosomes, this could very well be the only male variant in the entire species.
New orders, Commander? Do you ever regret leaving the city? You must miss some of it. The food, the warm beds.
Honestly, none of that really bothers me. What I miss the most is my equipment.
I hadn't thought about that. Advent probably had a pretty nice lab set up for you.
There was certainly no shortage of resources on their side.
Don't worry. I'm sure the commander will find something nice for you.
Our actions have succeeded, and the elders grow fearful.
My followers will lead this action to victory.
Our research was a success, Commander. Despite an extensive study of Dr. Valen's research reports, I have yet to discover how she came to acquire such an impressive understanding of the processes involved in the editing and manipulation of alien genetic material. I agree. That is an important task, Commander.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Have paid the ultimate price for their brazen contempt of the Elders.
The Chosen are gonna do whatever it takes to get to you, Commander. Even if that means wiping out entire camps of Resistance supporters. We're their only line of defense.
Strategic resource located.
What do you presume to do with these simple machines, Commander? The Elders know all too well of your attempts to comprehend their vision. It is of no concern.
This is our basic power armor frame, providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.
Your old man would be proud of what we've managed to do here. What you've managed to do with this ship.
I just wish he had lived long enough to see us fight back. To know that it wasn't all for nothing.
Trust me, he knows. If there was one thing your father always kept in mind, it was his faith in humanity. He knew we could win on our own terms.
It would take a machine for you to truly understand the Elder's ways. Shows the depth of your inexperience.
Setting course for the Western European Ward.
Ranger deployed. In position to drop.
just got word from the Resistance. One of their operatives located an Advent data vault in this area, storing information critical to the latest alien operation. We're moving in to seize that data and stop their progress before this goes any further. Eliminate any hostile contacts and secure the area. Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Will do. I can cover it. You will never hide from me. They have a patrol moving here. Solid copy.
solid copy. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Scanning. Now we wait.
There was an explosion.
Overwatch.
position compromised.
Get lost in that boat!
Disarm it before we run out of time.
It is merely time for atonement.
Target. No problem, boss.
This is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
This will get their attention. If you say so.
Infiltration in progress.
Charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
We will bring this resistance to a close. The besting of one of the Elder's children will mean little to the two that remain. Remember that, Commander.
It's one of the Elder's chosen.
No place for you to go. You can never escape my sight. Says I am to obey. Re-up and reload.
Died for the glory of the elders.
Movement request confirmed. Forward watch.
Numbers.
I'm going.
stalk my prey. I go where I'm needed. Our prize is secure. I'm trusting you.
Seems doable.
What are you doing?
Sights.
I knew that was gonna happen.
No compromises.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
The shadows fail us.
Even now, our enemy lurks in the shadows, plotting to destroy all we have built, to return us to the chaos of the old world. Only together can we oppose them. United in the Elder's love for us, we shall prevail, no matter the cost.
At least we know these Chosen can be killed. Well, temporarily.
Didn't he get a promotion?
Hello, Commander.
Power relay upgraded. Workshop facility upgraded.
My followers remain in disbelief that any who once served the Elders could ever truly defy their false gods. We remain wary of their kind. But for now, their quest for vengeance serves our purpose.
Word of your exploit spreads among the desperate masses of humanity, clinging to any semblance of hope. But these stories will save them from their fate.